What's up, guys? I'm GamerMD83, and this is Red Dead Week. For the third video of this week, I'm going to be talking about dates that relate to both games, Red Dead Redemption 1 and Red Dead Redemption 2. So since the games pretty much revolve around Dutch's gang, let's start from the beginning. Dutch was born in 1855. He went to high school, and he played on the football team, and no. Just so we get an idea of how old he is, this would make him 44 years old in Red Dead Redemption 2, because Red Dead Redemption 2 takes place in 1899. In 1873, the bundle of joy, Mr. John Marston, is born, making him 26 in Red Dead Redemption 2. And just a side note, this is when his mother dies as well at childbirth. RIP Mrs. Marston. In 1881, when John is 8 years old, his father dies, presumably from alcoholism. This is when John gets sent to an orphanage. He only lasts in the orphanage for 4 years because then he escapes and joins the Vanderland gang in 1885 at 12 years old. And since Dutch and John are 18 years apart, that means that when John joins, Dutch is 30. In 1895, John's son, Jack Marston, is born, which makes him 4 years old in Red Dead Redemption 2. So since Red Dead Redemption 2 takes place in 1899, and if we are correct, or those of us that believe that the failed robbery is going to be a part of Red Dead Redemption 2, where the gang abandons John to die, that means that the game must span 7 years. Because the failed robbery where John was left to die takes place in 1906, when John is 33. In 1908, in real life, the FBI was created, and I think it's noteworthy to say this because it's pretty much the same thing in Red Dead Redemption, and it's just called the Bureau of Investigation, and it's not J. Edgar Hoover, it's Edgar Ross. After the Bureau of Investigation is formed, in 1911, Red Dead Redemption 1 takes place, when John is 38. And this is when Edgar Ross pretty much blackmails John to help him hunt down his previous gang members. So if we are correct in thinking that the failed robbery is going to be a part of Red Dead Redemption 2, that would mean that Red Dead Redemption 1 takes place 5 years after Red Dead Redemption 2, possibly. I think it's important to say that during this time in actual history, and we see it in the games as well, civilization is growing, technology is booming, the cities are getting overcrowded, and crime is going up. But during this time, there was a lot of issues with anarchism because people didn't want to change the ways of the Old West. It was often a violent offshoot of Marxism. People wanted to overthrow capitalism and bring power to the common man. And anarchists took it a step further, wanting to take out the government entirely. So knowing that Red Dead Redemption plays on actual history and portrays that type of mentality through Dutch, I think is really interesting. But the thing I love so much about Red Dead is the irony between good and bad. The line is blurred because the people that you would expect to be doing horrible things, ex-gang members, are actually trying to do good. And then you get the corrupted government, which is something that was happening even in actual history during this time. In actual history, the irony was that these anarchists that were trying to take out the government eventually became agents of the Federal Bureau of Investigation. So that's pretty much it. If you guys have anything else to add when it comes to actual history, or if you want to add anything about Red Dead 1 or Red Dead 2, any speculation theories you might have, please add them in the comments down below. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to y'all later.